Such a sweet smell. Author, Meera Hadap. Illustrator, Shreya Sen. Translator, Meera Hadap. Publisher, Pratham Books. What can you see in this picture? You see lots of things. You can see a tree with flowers, butterflies, insects, a boy and a hand pump, a cow, a flower pot. There are many things. And what is a smell? Smell is something we do with our nose. We can smell different things. What all can we smell with our nose? Let us find out in this story. What a sweet smell! Where is it coming from? So what can you see in this picture? You can see a lot of things. A cycle, a cow, some tree with flowers, a boy reading a book under an umbrella, and some fruits. So what is written? What a sweet smell! A very nice smell is coming. Where is it coming from? Not from here. This is the lovely smell of flowers. So this boy comes near this hand pump and also smells a flower. And what does he say? He says, this is not the smell I'm smelling. This is the lovely smell of the flowers. So the boy understands what a flower smells like, which is lovely. But what he is smelling right now is something else. Not from here. This is the bad smell of cow dung. So the boy goes near the cows. And what does he smell there? He smells the cow dung. And cow dung smells very bad. So the boy covers his nose and says, this is not the smell I'm smelling. This is a cow dung smell. Eek! This is the yucky mucky smell of my dirty socks. So the boy goes to his house and holds his socks. Have you ever smelt what dirty socks smell like? They smell very dirty. Eek! It is yucky mucky, means it is very dirty smell of my dirty socks. So when you don't wash your clothes or when you have your socks which are not washed, they give a very dirty smell. This is the yummy smell of hot luchi aloo. So the boy goes to his dining table and gets a really nice smell and he says, when you smell something that you like, he says, this is a yummy, very tasty smell of luchi aloo. That is the food on his table. Aha, that sweet smell is from here, from this new sweet stall. The sweet smell is coming from these fresh gulab jamuns. So the boy goes to the market and sees that this is where the nice new smell is coming from. And it is a new sweet shop. You can see so many sweets in his shop. And what is making the very nice smell? The fresh gulab jamuns. Have you ever eaten gulab jamuns? Aren't they very tasty? And they smell also really nice. So that is the smell the boy was smelling and wondering, what is this new smell? Dear friends, did you know that the inside of our noses are lined with millions of cells? These cells help us smell things. They help us tell if they are good smells or bad smells. Smell helps us guess the taste of things. The smell of something also tells us how far we are from it. So, with your nose, you can smell so many things. How? There are millions of cells. Cells are very small organisms, and there are millions of cells in our nose. And with these cells, our nose helps us to smell new and many different things, whether they are good smells or bad smells, whether it is a smell of a gulab jamun or a flower or a dirty socks or cow dung. Everything we can find out from our nose, from smells, and they can also tell us what this might taste like. Also, from the smell, we can tell how far we are from the item that we are smelling. The sense of smell is much stronger in animals than it is in humans. Haven't you noticed that mosquitoes smell us out no matter where we are? So animals can smell really well, much, much better than humans. And mosquitoes, wherever we sleep, whichever corner of the house we sleep, whether it is dark or whether it is light, mosquitoes always find us. Have you been bitten by mosquitoes? I'm sure you must have. But how did the mosquitoes find us? With their sense of smell. And who tells the ants about the crumbs that we drop on the floor while eating? Simple. It's their sense of smell. Everyone knows that dogs have very sharp noses. That's how they help us find robbers and bombs. So what about ants? When we drop some food, some sweet item on the floor, have you seen lots of ants come near that food item? How? They can smell that there is something interesting or something tasty on the floor, and that is how all the ants go there. And what about dogs? We all know dogs have really good sense of smell, very sharp nose. And that is how dogs can even identify bombs, or even they can find out robbers or thieves or somebody who has stolen something. So dogs have very, very sharp sense of smell. So do you know why we take a deep breath when we are passing by a beautiful garden? And why we cover our noses when we are near a garbage heap? So have you seen that when there is a beautiful garden with lots of flowers and butterflies, we like to smell it. So what do? We take a deep breath. How? So with this deep breath, we can smell the nice garden and all the smells of flowers and fruits in it. And when there is a garbage heap, what do? We cover our noses. That is what we do, right? When there is a garbage dump or lot of dirty items, we don't want to smell them because they give a very bad smell. Because something is telling us to do so. And that something is our fantastic sense of smell. So what is that something? Our fantastic sense of smell from our noses is telling us this is a good smell, this is a bad smell, this is an okay smell, this is a not okay smell. Everything is being told to us by our noses or by our fantastic or very good sense of smell. So now do you know about different kinds and different types of smells? Difficult words. Dung, poop of animal, million, 10 lakhs, luchi, like a puri, cells, smallest part of organism, crumbs, leftover of food like bread, fantastic, very good. Questions. What is this story about? What kind of smells do you experience daily? What are our noses made up of? Write about a new smell that you smelt recently.